From now on, when an Apple device stops working, you have to replace the phone completely. Thanks to Apple's crackdown on third-party repair, each part now has a serial number.